Vaccines save millions of lives each year. Vaccination is one of the most cost-effective health interventions. It saves more than 3 million lives each year, and it spares millions of people from illness and disability. If global vaccination coverage was to be increased enough to reach 90% of the population, an additional 2 million lives each year could be saved. Effective and safe vaccines, which protect against more than 20 serious diseases, are currently available, and many promising new vaccines are being developed. Vaccines work by stimulating the natural immune response of the body. When the body faces infections, some white blood cells respond by producing antibodies, molecules that help the body react quickly and effectively to the intruding germs. The first time the body encounters a germ, it takes several days to make and use all the germ-fighting tools needed to get over the infection. After the first infection, the immune system keeps a memory for this germ for years, and when the body encounters the same germ another time, the defense response is both faster and stronger. Vaccines develop the immunity by imitating some of the elements of an infection without causing the illness. Vaccination can provide protection not just for the vaccinated person, but for the population as a whole as well. This community immunity occurs when a large portion of the population is vaccinated, usually over 85%, depending on the disease. As diseases become less frequent, fear of the diseases themselves tend to become overshadowed by concerns over the safety of vaccines, which are fueled by misinformation about vaccination. There can be side effects due to vaccinations, but few of them are serious. This video is a synthesis of information provided by the CDC, the WHO, and UNICEF. For more information, read our full summaries on GreenFacts.org.